aside from all politics of global warming, there's still a big issue, and I think Mayor White recognizes this, that pollution is important. We need to worry about pollution. It's an immediate threat. Whereas, you know, you can speculate on global warming, but we're all breathing the same air. And we need to focus on that issue and try to clean up our air, try to get away from being last in place in the country. It's Houston, you know, the dirtiest city and stuff. So.